Macaroni and cheese is my favorite side dish, and this one is made with just 5 ingredients. So I used cauliflower instead of pasta. I shredded my own cheese so that the sauce is extra creamy. When you make a homemade sauce, don't use pre-shredded cheese because it contains starches and the sauce doesn't come out as creamy. Overall, this mac and cheese is a 10 out of 10, and you have to try it.